Hey, what is going on, guys? Boy, turn us back in video. Today, we got a Wi-Fi battery camera coming in from Hiseeu. If you're interested in checking them out, I'm going to post a link to the product in the comments and description. But guys, let's open this box up and take a closer look inside. I have already used a knife, but I have not took a look inside. So guys, do a drum roll. Okay, let's look inside. Okay, so inside you have some packing paper inside. We'll put that to the side right quick. I see some kind of little sheet at the bottom. This sheet here. Okay, just shows what I ordered. That's all it is. And then this box here, this is gonna be the camera itself. So over here, it does say AL analysis, Hiseeu battery Wi-Fi camera. So there's the model, the power, the app, Wi-Fi, SN. There's also a QR code as well too. And here's some more information about the AL analysis. Human detection, pet detection, vehicle detection, package detection. So there's one of the sides. Here's the other front. Indoor / outdoor smart solar battery camera. Install, download app, add device, remote access. And here's another side. It says AL analysis, battery powered, multi-user sharing, two-way audio, full HD camera, human detection, solar powered, and color night vision. So that is a 360 look at the box. Let's take a closer look inside. Everything is out of the box. Let's take a closer look. So first of all, this is going to be your manual instructions. And we'll go through this pretty quick. So there's a total of 14 pages. So safety guidelines, installation, adding device, information about the app. Add camera to mobile app. All this looks pretty easy, peeps. And once again, just kind of going through this pretty quick. But yeah, total of about 15 pages. And there's the front, there's the back. Also, got a couple emails on here. WhatsApp information, phone numbers, website, that kind of information on the front. But now, moving on, this will be some of the parts that is inside the box. So first of all, here is the camera. It stands actually kind of smaller than what I thought it was going to be. But hey, also pretty lightweight, doesn't weigh too much. But the camera, it's popping, it's looking pretty nice. Okay, you have some wall mounts. You got a couple of those. You got some screws. So two things of screws. You got the solar panel and the cord goes with that. And then this will be a USB cord, I believe. So that is all the parts inside the box. Now let's start installing. The first step you must do is download the EastCloud app. So that is the app right there. It says, note, for iOS system, it requires iOS 9.0 version or above. For Android, Android 5.0 or above. Now also, you can do this the easier way and just scan the QR code instead of typing it in. But scan that QR code and it should take you straight there. The next couple steps, pretty easy. So just make an account. Just make a username, make a password. Gotta verify a couple things. Nothing too hard. So basically, that is what these steps right here are talking about. This is making the account. The next step we're going to do is add the camera to the mobile app. So you guys will see there is a QR code here on the side of the camera. Right now we are here on the EastCloud app. So right now we are on the home page, and click on add smart device. So we're going to click on that. Okay, so it says add device. And we're going to scan to add. Okay, we'll have to access the camera. We're going to click OK. So now we're going to scan the code on the phone. And okay, it picked it up. Scan code successfully. Chicken device status. Okay, turn the camera on is the next step. It did take me 1 minute to find the power button, but the power button is down here. There in the bottom left corner. So just hold the power button for a couple seconds and it will turn on. And also to turn it off, just hold for a couple seconds as well too. So we're gonna put the camera right there. And I do have this camera connected. So this is a little behind the scenes, peeps. We got the camera right there. We got the phone right here using the GoPro recording. I mean, we got many things going on at once, peeps. And look at that. Yeah, that quality. Quality looking pretty good, peeps. Pretty good quality. And that trending the sip dude, he's definitely sexy for sure. Okay, so taking a closer look at the camera. SD, that is going to be the volume button. So right now the volume is not on. You can take a picture with this app if you want to. Next, there's the recording. And then the last little button there is going to be the full screen. So let's test some of these out right quick. So the volume not on, but we're going to turn the volume on now. Testing, testing, testing. One, two, three. There is an echo. Don't like that part, to be honest with you. Yeah, the echoing kind of getting annoying. So we're going to turn the volume off. Yeah, not a big fan of the echo. So there is the camera. Screenshot. I would say screenshot successful. Oh, succeeds. Screenshot succeeds. So you can take a picture. There's the recording button. And it is recording right now. Recording on the GoPro. Pete's also recording off the phone as well too. So we're going to end that video. And it said recording completed. Okay. The full screen. This is sideways. So hey, look at that, man. Pretty cool stuff. Okay. And then to take the full screen off. Let's see how you do it. Let's push the back. Okay, yeah, just push the back button. The SD. I'm going to put that in HD. So, a little behind the scenes here. This is pretty cool, peeps. Now, let's mount this.
The GoPro is now mounted, peeps, and we are doing some live footage now. So we're going to record some during the day. We're also going to record some at night, too. And we're going to test out the quality and see how good everything turns out. Okay, peeps, that is going to be it for today's video. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Don't forget, if you're interested in checking this out, I'm going to post a link to the product in the comments and description. But if you could please leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already, we'd appreciate it. See you guys next video. Have a good one.